Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. My name is Rebecca. Today we are going to talk about vacuum metalization. So what is vacuum metalization? It is a form of PVD, namely physical vapor deposition. So basically it's a process of combining metal with a non-metallic substrate, for example PC or ABS. The most commonly used metal is aluminum for a variety of reasons, including cost, thermodynamic, and also reflective properties. So this is a very common post-finish in manufacturing industry. So why do we need the process? One of the reasons is to add reflective properties to the product. So as you can see, this is a reflector we made for our customer. It's used in a car. It's kind of glossy and also shiny, so it's more attractive. So another reason is for aesthetic purpose. Apart from adding aesthetic and reflective properties to the product, another function derived from vacuum metalization is to increase barrier properties. In other words, is to make the part more oxidation and corrosion resistant. So we made this part in 2013. So far it's been 10 years, but now it's still in good condition. The last reason is to add electrical conductivity to the products, because plastic part cannot conduct electricity, especially for the components we use in electronics. But with this post finish, the products can conduct electricity. So that's all for today's sharing. Thank you all for staying with us. If you like this video, subscribe to the channel and give us a like. See you next time.